despite the lies that you're making. Your love is mine for the taking. My love is just waiting to turn your tears to roses.
What's up with a jam? Is it okay if we play a whole bunch of rock and roll?
Yeah!
I don't have long, so I can't talk a lot. I thought maybe tonight I would mainly just shut up and just tear it up. You know what I'm saying? We're Skillet, thank you so much for coming out to Winter Jam. I hope you have a great night. I hope you've had a lot of fun so far. And I recognize a lot of people here, by the way. I recognize you.
Yes!
10 or 11 times I've seen you or something. I like you crazy folks. Listen up, I got something to say before this next song, and it's this. We're living in a world, this is crazy to me, but today, you can have more friends and all over the world, I mean, all you do is put a picture up, and you got friends from all over the whole world connected instantaneously. But an amazing thing is happening with all of that connection, that people are feeling more alone than ever before because it's not real. And people look on social media and they go, you know what? I don't look as pretty as that person or have as many likes, as many friends. Not as happy as they are. They all look so happy in their pictures. And so many people feel like a failure and that they're ugly and they're worthless. And if that's you, I got something awesome to tell you. It's awesome because it's from the Bible. The Bible says this, that every single person here, every one of us, God knit you together in your mother's womb. You know what that means? God sewed you together. You're not a mistake. And you're not a random science project. It's not just the way it was going to be. God puts you together the way you are because he thinks you're beautiful. Because he thinks that you are worth something. He's the greatest artist who's ever lived, and you are not a mistake. So that's why, if you know Jesus, you are not weak. You may feel weak, but when you are weak, he shows himself strong, the Bible says. Somebody say amen, I'll keep preaching all night. You might feel like a failure, but the Bible says if you are in Christ, that you are more than a conqueror. What I want you to know tonight is this. We're not here just to say that you're strong and beautiful and awesome. We're not saying that just because it sounds good. We say it because there is a God who says that you are worth something very great to him. It's the reason that Jesus died on the cross, because he thought you were valuable and he made you the way you are. And whenever we talk about being great and strong and powerful, it's not because you are awesome, it's because our God is awesome. And he has been good to us. He has been great to us. So, in playing this song, I just love to say that God takes weak, broken things, and he makes them whole again. He makes them beautiful. This song is called Lions.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.